Heard you're bad-mouthing me in the lo-
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a... ...in the women's division.
Well, I hope she's ready to contend with all 5 feet of fury from Alexa Bliss. Let me tell you, there's a lot of fight packed into Alexa's small stature.
Bliss will do anything to win, and frankly, she has. A lot of superstars have underestimated Alexa and paid the price.
Taking fire!
Hey, the rules of a submission match are simple. No pinfalls in this match. The goal is to tap out your opponent. The first superstar to do so will be the victor.
The rules may be simple, but a submission match is far from a walk in the park. Like a very painful trip to the dentist.
There's a kick and block pass. Lights out. See the newest addition to NXT's roster making their way into the arena.
If you ask me, I think she's going to do big things here.
Well, nobody asked you, but I have to agree. She is the definition of superstar.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, I guess.
This competitor is the barricades, steel stairs, and mouse tables. Even outside interference, nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get away.
I think she still has time to collect herself and get back in this court.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
DDT! Stomping out. This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, my goodness. Cut the point of the matchup. It could be over right here.
There it is.
And they get the win. What a fatal four-way.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Across the ring is any superstar's nightmare. Rhea Ripley, a competitor with remarkable strength and a mean streak to match it. Overcoming Ripley's incredible talents and brutal tactics tonight, it's going to be a tall order.
There's a kick and black mass.
Lights out.
Wait, did she? Yeah, looking for the After overcoming another injury setback, Tegan Nox is back tonight and looking to return to championship form against the NXT Women's Champion.
Winning a title in her first match back would be a heck of a comeback story for Tegan Nox, wouldn't it?
The story might not have a happy ending, Saxton. The NXT Women's Champion will be looking to send Nox and her not knees back to the shelf.
Up high!
It was lovely to see dear Tegan back in the ring again.
It was more lovely at the beginning than at the end for
I, for one, cannot wait to see the
Why would there be a rematch?
Yes, normally that would be
So since you're clearly playing
Of course you do. You may choose to face Tegan, defending your title, or you may choose to hand over your title to Tegan.
Whatever. I'll be
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
You also have Tegan Nox, someone who always comes prepared to fight. You will never see Tegan give less than everything she's got, and then some.
The very picture we have out there in the ring. The Wales native is ready for a fight.
Absolutely brutal. Ruthless.
And Nox is really... Tegan Nox reverses, setting her up, and she hits a fireman's carry slam.
She's going for the pin.
She did it! Tegan Nox is ready.
Just gonna sit here and ignore that?
Clearly the now former champion isn't happy with the result.
Yeah, because like I said, Tegan cheated to get the win.
And AAC NXT General Manager William Regal congratulating Tegan Nox on achieving a goal she set her sights on when she returned. This is truly an inspirational comeback story.
Inspirational to who? People who take shortcuts to achieve their dreams?
I agree, there is some controversy here, but the result is official.
Look, I'm not trying to take anything away from Tegan. She's worked hard to return, but I wouldn't take this lying down.
Point taken. Nonetheless, congrats again to our new NXT Women's Champion.
Thank you.
NXT has been flooded with controversy ever since Tegan Knox won the NXT Women's Championship. And William Regal has again. We're here at NXT TakeOver, where the former NXT Women's Champion is looking to take her title back, but she'll have to do it in an Elimination Chamber match against not only the woman who beat her, Tegan Knox, but also Io Shirai, Rhea Ripley, Dakota Kai, and Toni Storm.
You forgot William Regal's name, Cole, because the former NXT Women's Champion has been fighting the NXT GM just as hard as any of tonight's competitors. But on the top,
flying.
trouble here.
Oh, God, that hurt. Attack to the midsection. Wearing neck snap. Scratching and clawing. This could be it. And for some reason, she stops the count.
Look who it is, the newest superstar to join Monday Night Raw.
I wish you'd get that excited when I walk into a building. Byron's excitement is warranted. She's going to do big things here on Raw.
The results are in. My Women Who Fight listeners voted for worst attitude in WWE, and
this is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all they
want. I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Huge toss!
Beastbuster! Come on, she turns it around.
Face first!
Did you hear about the fundraiser that Carmella and Ember are doing for underprivileged cats? They're getting donations.
The odds are not in someone's favor tonight during this handicap match.
Not only are they taking on two competitors, the other side can tag out whenever they want. Tough odds to overcome.
Face first. Oh, there's a kick and black mass. Lights out. Roundhouse kick. That was nasty.
This win in a minute.
Oh, no. That possible sound for submission.
With today's technology, I can watch wrestling anywhere. At home.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She would know the limits of any life. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup.
And then there's Tamina. You know, a popular song once said, I'm only happy when it rains, but Tamina's only happy when there's pain. Pain that she's inflicting upon her opponents.
Definitely Tamina's MO, Corey. Nobody, Mina, then Tamina. And she makes that clear with everything she does.
Face buster. Tamina being controlled by the Abyss. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's got